Abraham. Abraham. The first of the Old Testament patriarchs and the father of Isaac. According to Genesis, God promised to give Abraham's family, the Hebrews, the land of Canaan, the promised land. God tested Abraham by asking him to sacrifice his son.